Israel airstrikes hit Gaza. Israel says it does not plan to control life in Gaza after destroying Hamas. Israel says it has killed more than 100 Hamas militants. More than 200 Palestinians have been killed in the violence, including dozens of children. The UN Security Council is expected to meet to discuss the crisis.